What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy CO.
Hold on. And I'm back with another banger video. Yo, I had a 1v1 plan today, and I was at the gym, and they just started bringing little kids, started playing hot potato. The other day, I was gonna do a 1v1, started raining. Now, it's completely pouring, so I'm gonna bring a reaction video. As you can see by the title, it is DDG and Queen. Bro, this song, I bumped it already, but I did not see the video. So we're gonna get straight to this video. Enough talking. And if you're new to the channel, like, comment, hold on, subscribe, turn that, you see that little bell? Yeah, click on that. We can get posts whenever I upload, which is coming frequently now. So let's get this video. Yeah, day. This. Alright, let's go. I like that scenery. Wherever it's at.
Whoa. Take a step back with that smoke.
I like that.
Acting like somehow you grown. Bitch, you ain't grown.
Okay.
You fell in love with your vices. All that I showed you was kindness. Rather be on one than honest.
Why you looking at me that way?
Hold on. Let me back up real quick. Alright, so the thing I like about this is that they didn't hesitate, like they didn't do an intro, like a whole movie before the actual music video. They just went straight to it. I fuck with that, my nigga Daryl. I like her hair, I was done. He had the Richard Mille and the Rolex. Come on now, bro. Okay, so in this video, it shows like that they were together. So it was saying that DDG and Queen, they were together, they were dating, and now they're broken up and they're just arguing over a song.
Come back when I'm on my come up.
Hold on. Alright, man. That's tough.
I think it's really your pride. You not expressing what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie.
Stop playing! Bro, this nigga snapped in that verse right there. Hold on, I gotta replay that. Hold up! Look, I didn't say. Bro, he bodied that shit. He had to change Rolex, bro. Chilling. My boy Clarence NYC walks in.
I think it's really your pride.
You gotta understand what you feel inside. Girl, I don't know what you're trying to hide. You say that you love me. That shit was a lie. Stop playing!
Okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out, and that's not my intention. Your new nigga don't have to wait till I'm finished.
Yo! Bro, this nigga's face. He was like, Hold on, replay that. That shit was hilarious. Hold on.
Girl, I don't know what you're trying to hide. You say that you love me, that shit was a lie.
Why?
You wanna show me that you're independent. You're good on your own, okay, baby, I get it. I'm stressing you out, and that's not my intention. Your new nigga gon' have to wait till I'm finished.
Yo, his face. just
hold
on.
You call me, hold
nigga,
up.
Can't even hear the video.
Before you text me, hold up.
Got him running on his shoulders. Stop. Oh, God. Bro, look, he's on the phone with Queen. Wow. He's literally on the phone with Queen. It looks like he's trying to get her back. But my boy, bro, chill, bro. Y'all good right there. Y'all can, bro. Chill. That's fine.
Right before you hear me, put the pause on me, hit the brake on me. Whoa, hold
you
up.
You say you don't want me, but oh, I like know that, you capping. This shit overlapping. Yeah. It just already happened. Break up for the moment. I know where it's going. A ripper in our bomb, but we already sewing. We get back together. We rougher than ever, but we are still young and I know it get better. Ain't trying to be freaky, but who make you wet? That thing make me stay home like I'm on a tether. Whoa,
chill out, DDG, bro. Now, I think he's by himself now. I think he is by himself now.
Bitch, you ain't grown. Bitch, you ain't grown. You fell in love with your vice.
Oh, no, no, he went.
Bro,
she is badass, bro. DDG, you watching this, bro? Hold on. If you watching this, bro, keep Kennedy, bro. Y'all bet that's fine. I just peeped a picture of y'all kissing on the Jesse or something. Bro, y'all that's fire, bro. Dude, don't mind these notifications, bro. I'm dead ass using it on the phone. I'm not using it on the laptop because I didn't have time. So I just wanted to bring y'all a video because I didn't want y'all to be without a video for like 2 weeks. No, I'm just gonna start doing a couple more reactions after this. Just if I don't have another video, I'm just gonna react to something else. Because the last video I was going to do was a 1v1. I explained this in the beginning. Then I was going to do a prank that I lost my dog. But it went backfired. And it was going to be too short. So that's why I didn't upload it. And that's just the reason why I've been uploading. There's nothing else, bro. This summer is strictly uploads. I'm trying my best. It's just, things just go south. Like, I'm the 1v1 reigns. I put the dog in a closet and he started barking, so that backfired. So it's just going south. Like, they don't want me to make videos, but I'm gonna make this shit happen, bro. Hold on, let me replay it.
Why did Jimmy John's make a one?
Bro, that is fire. All right, so I'm gonna rewind it real quick. So, like, I'm just gonna have this playing in the background. No, because I'm gonna get copyrighted. All right, so like I was saying, I was like struggling to upload because of the everything going south now. If y'all new here, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, bro. Leave a comment on what video I should do. Should I do another reaction? Should I do a prank? Another prank? I see my prank on my cousin did well, so I want y'all to run it up. I'm gonna leave the link in the description for this channel. And anything else I gotta say, bro?
Let's see.
Oh yeah, I was gonna do so many other videos. Like, I was gonna do a dropping money in public, but boom, I get a call. I had to go somewhere with my mom. That went south. And then I was gonna do a public interview. Boom, started to pour. Like, I live in Pennsylvania right now, so it's been pouring a lot lately. Like, I'm dead ass about to show y'all the, let me see if I can see from right here. I'm about to show y'all right now. So this is how it's really been in PA. This is how it's been. Like, this is really how it's been lately. And I'm dead ass trying to been uploading videos lately, and then this is just messing it up. No excuses. Gotta keep running. If you like this video, make sure you like, comment, subscribe. Hold on. See, I'm with my niece right now. Say hi. Say hi to YouTube. Say hi to the world. I should have put her in the video. And then my dog is crying because he wants attention. But like I said, if you like this video, like, comment, subscribe. I want at least 15 likes on this video. I can. You can say bye. I should have put you in the video in the first place. Man, I should have put you in the... But, you know, it's been CO now. And my game. Hold on.